300 years, mighty Russia was ruled by a guy called a Tsar.
And everything was cool.
But when the rich people started eating all of the food, we peasants got upset and we started to brood. All we want is peace, land and bread.
Everybody sing!
Peace, land and bread.
A little louder now!
We gathered together, the people all said, peace, land and bread.
Hey, how would you like it if you had to wait in line an hour for a potato?
Yeah, and it's another line for butter and sour cream.
That's when Vladimir Lenin arrived on the scene. He said,
exploiting the poor is really, really mean.
With his buddy Trotsky, they started a plot scheme to overthrow the Tsar.
Who ahead, Trotsky?
My career is Shotsky.
All we want is peace, land and bread.
Everybody out!
Peace, land and bread.
A little louder now!
You have to make a sandwich using rocks instead.
Peace, land and bread.
Hey, Leon, what do you say we take over government, declare victory for working class, and begin 30-year communist regime?
All right. Listen, you mind if I get my potato first?
Lenin's group was called the Bolsheviks. The country's problems they vowed to fix. Told the workers and the peasants they'd lead the way to a Russia where they'd be food every day. In 1917, the revolution began. The Tsar came in and threw up his hands. As Lenin removed the crown from his head, he said,
ooh, this'll buy a lot of peace, land and bread.
Yay! Peace, land and bread.
Oh, everybody!
Peace, land and bread.
Listen to the peoples now!
We're sick of war! It makes everyone dead!
Land and bread.
Vladimir Lenin, what made you decide to finally take over Russia?
Well, I decided it was time to quit Stalin. Get it? Stalin!
Peace, land and bread.
Oppressed people sing!
Peace, land and bread.
Just the ladies.
I just want to feed my children and put them to bed.
Peace, land and bread.
The poor rulers sing!
Peace, land and bread.
Everybody!
Peace, land and bread.
Cha-cha-cha!